Let's talk some football now. A local NFL legend was honored at his high school alma mater today. Allstate presented Jackie Slater with the Hometown Hall of Famers Award today at Wingfield High School. Slater started Jackson State in the early and mid-70s before being drafted by the Rams, where he would go on to play his entire 20-year career for that organization. That's an NFL record. The offensive lineman was a 7-time Pro Bowl selection and made it on the All-Pro list 5 times. And his 259 regular season games played were the most ever by an offensive lineman when he retired.
I haven't been here since I left in 1972 when I graduated, and it's just been fun. And I still see a lot of my high school teammates and classmates who come back and friends. It's a special time. It's a very, very special time.
We never thought we had a chance of getting him, but he decided, like he said, that he wanted to go to a black school, and we tried to make the best of it. We tried our best to teach him well, because we thought he had all kind of talent, all kind of pro potentials.
In 2001, Slater was inducted into the Pro Football Hall of Fame. His plaque will forever hang in the halls of Wingfield High.